In the summer of 2015, I painted my third painting, Past Tense, representing transformation and commencement. This is the painting that made me keep going.